This spot should be safe. Amethyst, do you have the Robonoid?
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Amethyst, I just repaired that.
Yeah. It's fine.
Okay. We have everything we need for the experiment. And Steven is home fast asleep.
Hey, guys.
Steven, it's way past your bedtime. You should really go back to the house.
What? I don't want to miss whatever this is. What is this?
Pearl got lonely, so she made herself a robot friend.
It's not a robot friend, it's a robot disruptor. It should produce a localized energy blast. So when Peridot shows up to meet with us, we'll have something that can knock out all her robonoids. Now, stand back, everyone!
Ugh.
Well, you knocked out all the lights in town.
Steven, that was not the point of the... All right. That was a start. Now I'm going to need to take some parts out of the washing machine. Steven, you might have to wear the same shirt for a while.
No problem.